What's up, everyone? Welcome to Friday. Welcome to an episode of Frost It or Toss It. How's everyone doing? Hope everyone's doing great. What is Frost or Toss It? Frost or Toss It, independent artist music review, where you, the artist, sends me the music and the audience gets to vote Frost or Toss It. I will give the best advice that I can give. I've been a musician for a lot of years now, so the best thing I can do is give the best advice that I can. And we're here to build, and we're here to build everybody up. I do offer a $5 skip the line feature, or a $10 official review where we cut it out and put it on my channel 24 to 48 hours later after the stream. Let's shout out the chat. We have Casual. Casual said first, what's up, brother? We got OG Thode. We got Toke, Carly, Mac. What is up? What is up? Y'all smash the like button. Exactly. Hit the like button. Hit subscribe. We offer also a text-to-speech feature where you can have whatever you say pop up on the screen. We do offer that as well. We put that on our main stream when we flip over to this. So that is on there. So what is up? Hope everyone's Friday's going good. Like Casual said, it's the end of the work week. Hell yeah, tonight's Flex Friday. Remember that. Remember, Flex Friday, 10:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Hope everyone's doing great. Hope y'all are doing great. I don't know. It's going to be a good episode. I know we probably got some music in. I'll pull up the emails real quick. Pull up the emails. Okay, we got one from Tokeyo. We got a couple coming in from OG Thode. Hell yeah. Y'all like that smash button. Damn right. BeCreativeBU.com. BeCreativeBU.com. Guess what? We have smash button merchandise. I like it. I think it's cool. And also on BeCreativeBU.com, we also have the Nomo Pickles. I'm only going to have those up for the month. Those will be down on May 20th. So they're only a limited run. After those are done, they will be never sold again. That's what I like. It would be a cool little idea since I don't like pickles. And it will go towards the stream, the 24-hour stream and everything for that challenge. There's going to be a challenge with pickles. Also, we got a word of the day, meaning before. It's a five-letter word. I gave little hints up there. It's a five-letter word. Y'all can't really see it with me in the way. I move over towards the printer. You could. There we go. That's better. Then the mask is there, and then, like, you know, when I wipe it down, you got my rag there. And then, you know, the best Pokemon in the world, Psyduck. Psyduck. No pickles is hates me. Oh, that's so great. Thank you, Carly, for sharing the link. I appreciate that. I appreciate that. That is the link to BeCreativeBU.com. Remember, you can save 5% on checkout. 5% off at checkout. Make sure the promo, yeah, promo code is still up there. Promo code is still up there. Still up there. So please like the video. Share the video. Tell everybody that you're here. Actually, while we're sitting here chilling, I'm going to share the video. Yeah, I'm going to share the video while we're streaming. So, what's everybody's weekend plans tonight? What are y'all doing tonight? I'm going to be chilling. I promise. Toke. Some gaming. Oh, I spelled it wrong. Look at that. I spell stuff wrong all the time. Come submit. Yeah, come submit your music. Defrost it or toss it. My new podcast goes live tomorrow. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. That's dope. If you ever want a guest, hit me up. If you're ever down, or if you ever want to be on my podcast with Speezy Hyde, I have Speezy Hyde as my co-host of What a Ride podcast now. So if you'd like to come on, oh, that should be good for a good topic for people. That should be a good podcast for people. I'll definitely check it out. Is it gonna be on YouTube? What up, Frost, Speezy, OG, Though, Tote, Carly, Casual, Mac After Death. About who's better. Oh, I see. That's cool. Is the word prior? Nope. Not prior. I see that. That's cool. That's going to be a cool episode. I respect that. I like that. It's a good topic. Like, who's a better artist, dancer, and all that. That's a cool topic. That's a real cool topic. So, definitely. Cool. Hell yeah. That's dope. It's cool to see everybody being creative and, you know, doing their thing. Like I always say on this channel, be creative, be you. Always be creative. You're always creative when you're the best version of yourself. I love when you say damn it casual. Oh yeah, I know it's funny because every time he gets it, it's like every time casual gets it, it's always at the beginning of the episode, and it's like, damn it casual, you're making me go through my words. Quit being smart. All y'all, quit being smart. I'm just kidding. I don't want to have to go through all these words, because I'm going to be like, what words do I use early? Nope and nope. It's definitely a different word. I'm hoping this one stumps you. Oh hell yeah. Hey everyone, just got home, getting the video up now for Cold Eyes featuring Tittor now, fam. Hell yeah. That's dope as hell. You know, I'll check it out. Hell yeah. Yeah. Means before. That's dope. That is dope. So, think about it. Ahead. Nope. Good guesses, though. Very good guesses. Hey, Speezy Hyde. Hell yeah, bro. Glad to see you made the stream, Speezy. Hope your day went well. The video should be cool. I think it'll be very cool. I think it'll be dope. I think it'll be dope. Prior? Nope. You can guess letters, too, if you'd like. Remember, you can always guess letters. And what letters aren't on there, I'll write down here below. Damn it, casual. We're not even 10 minutes in and casual got it. That's the word. A four.
Oh, I just seen that.
It is a four. A four. Now the next one's going to be off a video game. The next one's going to be off a classic, well, not a classic video game, but a game that was a suggestion. So it's going to be an item off of there. I should just do a tally mark system on the side of the board so everybody can see. Because right now we got Casual at 8, Speezy at 5, Mac at 3, Carly at 2, Tittor at 1. Same here. I love the dictionary. That's what I used to do when I was a kid. And thesauruses and encyclopedias. Knowledge. Everybody needs knowledge. Try to learn something new every day. It's definitely what you have to do. Like when I'm creating stuff online with y'all, sometimes it's like, all right, I got to figure this out. And I'm live trying to figure it out. It's like, we got this shit. We got this shit. So it's like, learn something new. I'm falling behind on the leaderboard. Hell yeah. But you know what? You'll catch up. You'll definitely catch up. Y'all are smart. That's the thing. Like, y'all are a hard audience to stump. You really are. You really, really are. What's up, Cheyenne? What's up from New Mexico? Hell yeah. Shout out to New Mexico. But the audience is smart and trying to stump y'all. It's hard to stump y'all. So now I know I can move the words up there where I want to move them up there. You know, like different style of wording and everything. Because y'all are smart and next stream, I'm going all out on Wordle. Now, what I'm thinking about doing is like that game Wordle where you have multiple letters on a board and whoever could fill out the most words, we're going to have to figure out how to keep tally of that. Because I know on Streamlabs, I've been looking into cloud bots where I can do like a cloud bot and it'll keep tally of something. So, I think that's what I might try to do. Encyclopedias were a lot, 100%. I love doing book reports, though. Book reports are always my thing. History and science. I love history and science a lot. Like, history and science were always my very big strong point. Same with English, of course, but I loved it. Good TV stand back. Dude, for real. I know that one. My alarm clock used to go on a set and it had like a 2x4 over. I was like, hell yeah. It works. I'm coming for first casual. You see that shit? See that shit? I see it. I see y'all. I see y'all. Like I said, we got till, let me see. When's the closest day? Okay. So the 29th. I'm going to announce the winner of the word of the day. So the one with the most points. And like I said, number one will get signed card, pack of cards, a Pokemon cards. Like seriously, my Seafrost signature is on them. Like I signed the pack itself. And I will also, for second, you'll get a signed holographic card. And then for third, you'll just get a regular non-holo, but it'll be signed card. And I'm going to try to switch that up now that we're up back up in printing. Eventually, I'll be doing shirt giveaways, different kind of giveaways for the word of the month. Like word of the day, but the tally of the month. Kind of go top three. Yeah. So, always stay tuned. Always watch that word of the day board because it's always changing. I always change it when we come back from commercial breaks. What else do we do? We do commercial breaks as well. We're going to start implementing those. So, if you have a channel you want to promote, let me know. We could talk. Give you a commercial break yourself. Try to promote your channels. Try to help y'all out. We also do sponsorships. So, that's kind of cool. And by the way, this video, right now, this live stream, right now is sponsored by BeCreativeBU.com. Sponsor myself. So definitely go there, check it out. Use promo code Frosty at checkout. You know, it's kind of cool. It's great. So there's a graphic for everyone. We got the No More Pickles. We got the Smash button. We got the Frostbite logo. We got the 1038. What else do we got? We got Speezy Hyde. We're going to put another one up. Toke's got a design coming up on tomorrow. Yeah, you got a design coming out tomorrow, which is so cool. Speezy's seen it. Didn't you send it to another task? And I have seen it, so it's kind of cool. She will have her first actual merch on the site. Well, her design, her graphic. So, that's great. So, yeah. Video is always sponsored by BeCreativeBU.com unless a channel comes through and we shoot a little commercial like we've done before in the past for Dubby and everyone else. So send your songs over to FrostyOrTossedIt@gmail.com. Like I said, we offer a $5 skip the line feature, a $10 official review where we cut it out, put it on my channel 24 to 48 hours later. You send it to Cash App, which is Frostbite Music. And, you know, we'll get them into the order received. Thank you, Toke, for that. Appreciate it. And remember, I do have a poll, by the way. I do have a poll on my channel about live streaming all week, like Monday through Sunday. So, you know, you can go hit that poll. You can vote yes or no. So, Definitely check it out. Definitely check it out. We're going to check right now before we go on stream. So, yeah. It looks like, actually, you know what? We'll end the poll today. Since it is Friday. Might as well. It's been up there for 4 days. Plenty of time to vote for sure. Hit that like button up and subscribe. Absolutely. Absolutely. Thank you, Speezy. Thank you, everyone, for telling everyone to like, share, subscribe. Shout out to Vlog Creations, too, today. For real, shout out to Vlog Creations. Very, very awesome people. Straight up. Good company to work for, like, talk to and do things with. Shout out to Vlog Creations. I got a shirt on the way, and now I guess I'm a permanent moderator on their channel. Dude, shout out to y'all. Shout out to 3&T as well for pretty much training me to be a moderator too. Because I wasn't really a moderator until 3&T and then I learned how to do it from them. So it's like straight up thank y'all. And thank my community as well for having such badass moderators in here as well. Like Tokeyo, Speezy, Carly, 3&T. We got some dope moderators in here that are always on top of things, keeping the gremlins out, keeping the community positive, keeping the community non-toxic, and keeping this community creative. That is what we're always about. So we're pretty much gonna end this poll here on the channel. So the poll for that. So it looks like we're gonna try it out. We're gonna try Monday through Sunday. So I am taking the weekend off so we can create everything we need to create for that. So it will be, let's make Mondays, Weird Game Tuesdays, which I already have a game for Tuesday, Froster Toss It Wednesday through Friday, Jam Out Saturday, and What a Ride Podcast Sunday. So that's going to be kind of cool. That'd be kind of cool. We're going to try it out because I don't want myself to get burned out with streaming, working on the movie, doing different things. I don't want to burn out any of the artists. I don't want to burn out my co-host. You know what I mean? I want to test it out, see where we are within the first couple weeks, see how it is after the first couple weeks. And you know, I'll be very transparent with y'all and I'll be like, hey, if I get tired, I'll tell you, hey, I need a day. I'm kind of tired. I want to be the best version of myself for y'all. So I'm very, very, very transparent with y'all with that. So I think it'll be cool. I think it'll be kind of a fun thing. So not only are we going to have myself on weekly, we'll have Speezy Hyde on weekly. We'll have Tokeyo behind the mic sometimes. I think we're going to bring you on the mic behind it on Wednesday. And then I think it'd be kind of cool. It'll be cool. So like I did earlier, make sure to check the links in the description. It's to everybody's YouTubes and link trees and everything. Also, we are going to have the cipher out a couple days later than normal. I had someone want on. I waited and they're bringing it to me. Like, not to me, but they're going to send it over. I try to work with everyone's schedule so we can have a cool cipher. So it's going to be out. What day do I have? It'll be out on the 28th, Sunday the 28th. What's up? 3&T Pro Gaming. Three's up, brother. I was just shouting you out because of Vlog Creations. I got shirt and everything, which is cool as hell. And I was telling everybody that I never learned how to be kind of a moderator until you taught me pretty much in your chat. And then, like I said, we have some pretty badass moderators in here. You know, like 3&T. We have Toke, Carly, Spees. You know, it's so cool. So shout out to you. Thank you for, you know, having me there and teaching me a lot. Like I said, the one day, Froster Toss It is inspired by Bumper to Dump It. And I give credit where credit is due. Exactly. And you got to subscribe to 3&T Pro Gaming and Sea Frost in order to get a chance to win GTA 6 and a custom Xbox Series X with the Frostbite logo and the 3&T logo on it. So it'll be completely customized. I have someone who's going to airbrush it or a vinyl. I might put the vinyl on it just in case, but I think the vinyl is a good idea, but I also like the airbrushing idea. So I think it's cool. But we are going to take a quick song break. Then we're going to get into a couple of these songs. Remember, send your songs to frostertoss@gmail.com. And like 3&T said, hit that subscribe. Hit that damn subscribe. Actually, we have to add. Here we go. We have to add that in there too. There we go. Cool. Exactly. Like Casual said. I know that's a bar from Flex Friday too. The Flex Friday tracks. I'm going to work on your album cover this weekend too. So. And after the stream, I got something to send you. I think I have some general idea. It's kind of cool. I'll send it to you as well. You know, let's play something off Oracle. Since y'all really like this song, and it's one of my favorite songs, let's play something strong. We're going to play something strong, then we're going to take the Be Creative, Be You commercial break, and then we'll be right back. This is something strong. See Frostbeater and Speezy Hyde. It's on my album Oracle. Check it out. It's on my channel. Don't miss out. We'll be right back. There's something strong. Something strong. I keep my head up high. There's something wrong. I will never deny.
It's something strong, I'm working on my mind. There's something gone, you're missing out this time. It's something strong. Something strong up in my bong. I'm smoking, dressed like Tommy John. I got a couple grams, man. I'm feeling like I'm up above. I got that God power, call me Kakarot. I'm feeling good. I take down the competition, man. Smoking on that good. Back up like a Frieza in the Ginyu Force. I never gave up flying. Fuck these little pussies running up like horses, running through the courses. Got the jockeys on their back, telling them which way to go and talk that fucking smack. So back up, pussy. Move. Run through the streets like, hold up, pussy.
Come here.
Drop the fucking beats like, fold up, pussy. Fold. What's the difference between you and me? I did the things that you rap about on me.
Something strong, I keep my head on high. There's something wrong, I will never deny. It's something strong, I'm working on my mind. There's something gone, you're missing out this time. It's something strong.
Yeah, something strong, there's something strong. Yeah, people take my kindness as a fucking weakness. I just keep on doing shit like I pray to the deepest. I don't give a fuck, I don't care if people find it sacrilegious. I'ma keep on doing shit like I'm pushing all the limits. See, Frost too, yeah, pushing all the envelopes. Lips turn blue by the way I'm fucking choking you. Bow down, bitch.
What?
Say them last words like, bow down, bitch.
What?
Take your last bite like, bow down, bitch.
What?
Take that last hit like, bow down, bitch.
What?
Something strong up in the ball.
Something strong, I keep my head up high. There's something wrong, I will never deny. It's something strong, I'm working on my mind. There's something gone, you're missing out this time. It's something strong.
It's your favorite devil spawn, little Nikki, here to tell you about something super cool. Be creative, be you. Yeah, that's right. It's not just a clothing store. It's a vibe, a feeling, a whole lifestyle, baby. At Be Creative, Be You, we ain't about fitting in some boring old mold. Nah, we're about celebrating you, your quirks, your style, your individuality. We got threads for everyone, from the trendsetters to the trailblazers. Let me tell you, they're all at prices that won't make you want to sell your soul. So why blend in when you can stand out? Come on down to Be Creative, Be You, where we encourage you to unleash your inner fashionista and rock that look like it's nobody's business. Check us out at BeCreativeBU.com. Use promo code Frosty at checkout to save 5% off your order. And let's get funky, baby. You know you wanna.
Thank you all so much. I'm glad everybody does love Oracle. It's one of my favorite albums to work on recently. So I can't wait. I can't wait for it. And I can't wait for the next album to drop with everybody on it. I've worked with some amazing people on Oracle, and I'm very glad that I worked with all the artists I worked with. It was great to work with Speezy. It was wonderful to work with Mac After Death and Willie. It was awesome to work with T. Keith and Grizzly. It was so cool, the collaborations on that album. It was wonderful, and I appreciate everybody who was a part of that album, and shout out to everybody who was a part of that album. So, hell yeah. And OG Thode, if you want to ever do a track, let me know. I do kind of like harder style music, and I'm kind of stepping away from that, kind of working on a little bit different stuff, more, not conscious rap style, but more... I'm going back more to my roots of music, where I started, and how do I describe this? Like, I hated being called like an Eminem wannabe back in the day when I was a musician growing up, even in high school. I was a musician in high school, but that's what I listened to all the time, so I liked the way his style was and the way he just didn't care. And you know, he just spoke what was on his mind. And that's what I love about music, is it's so creative and so unique. It could be such a great topic, and I want to inspire people in my new music like he has. I want to inspire people to be the best versions of themselves. So like the new music is going to be totally different, going to be, I don't know, just awesome. And I can't wait for y'all to hear. I'm going to have some great features on the next album. Of course, I'm going to have Tokeyo. Of course, I'm going to have Speezy Hyde. Of course, I'm going to have Tittor. I have some wonderful artists. I have some wonderful people on FrostByte and a wonderful team. I have a wonderful community. And I want y'all to know that. I do blues and southern soul now. I'm always down to try new genres of music. Let me tell you. If you ever have something with like an open spot and you're like, hey, you want to try this? Bro, I will try it. I will honestly try it. I will give my 129 million percent. I will give 1038%. I will give it my all. And I will make the best of every collab I do. That's what I try to do. And I hope everybody I've done collabs with have liked my collabs. And we also have a new word up of the day. It means to sparkle. Sparkle. Had to make it a little bit harder. He's going to start an R&B career. Hey. I think it'd be different. I think it'd be kind of cool. Don't y'all think it'd be kind of cool? I think it'd be kind of cool. It'd be nifty. Thanks, fam. Gonna be honest, I just heard the beat after finishing Come Get It with Tittor, King Raids, and C Frost. Then I pulled that beat up, C Frost sent me and just kind of went for it. Hell yeah. C Frost killed it, matching up too, for real. I try to match everything, like tone-wise, melody-wise, or I try to not do my typical styles. I try to keep it so great. I feel that I got tired of, you remind me of the Kurt Cobain from Friends or comments all the time. And honestly, yeah, exactly. It makes you who you are. Growing as an artist is so wonderful. And I've watched so many artists already grow. I've watched Speezy grow, even OG Peepaw, Tokeyo. I got to hear Max music that's 10 years old. Now I'm getting to hear his newer music. And I'm listening to Casual when he first started. I listened to T. Keith's older music and now the stuff he has out. Plus the stuff I was featured on. It is so cool. I can't wait. His first album will be Breaking Headboards. That's so good. That's funny right there. Yeah, see, it's always down to try. I'm always down. Is the word beam? No, it is not beam. But we do have an email submission coming in from Tokeyo. This is Oh No. It's a cover by Killy and Y2K. This is Oh No featuring C Frost. Honestly, I liked working on this song with you. It's one of my favorite collabs we've done. It's when I was first starting out, like the different, what's it called, mixing and mastering styles, when we were trying to figure out different things. Glow. Nope, not Glow. But this is Killy and Y2K, Oh No covers C Frost and Harley, which is Tokeyo.
Be the time for us both to move on. You knew me, don't know me, I'm not the same man that you loved from before. Stop holding on to our past life, I'm not the one you want.
I love it.
I told you that this ain't like last time, better just keep me out your thoughts. Baby, I'ma right my wrongs. Big complaints.
The clue is sparkle.
So much
to sparkle.
I cannot go any longer pretending that I do not want to move forward. There's some things I can't explain. Double down, I'm up the same. Keep me humble, keep me safe. I am so sorry, I can't keep living that life that was
so weird to hear.
Hate to say that I feel like it might be the time for us both to move on.
try to hear Toke's part.
Know me, I'm not the same man that you
as well.
From
I love, I don't want you. That's my favorite part.
I told you that this ain't like last time. Better just keep me out of your thoughts.
You better just keep me out your thoughts.
Keep me out your thoughts.
Better this just ain't like last time. Thoughts. This is the last time. Oh no, 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 no.
Such a good song.
You better just keep me out your thoughts.
This is Oh No cover.
This ain't like last time.
Originally performed by Killy and Y2K. I always say that. I always screw up Killy's name. Killy is such a dope artist. Toke's got some new music coming soon. Coming soon. Hit that link right there. You know what my favorite song by you is, right? Toke. You know what my favorite song by you is, right?
What?
Doctor. Doctor, Doctor. That is my favorite song by you. Doctor. Doctor. I think I'm going insane. That's always in my head. Insane in the membrane. Please help. I love it. That's like my favorite. That's my favorite. You know, y'all know that that timer is up. So, as that timer goes, get your votes in. Get your votes in. You don't want to miss your chance to get your votes in. Get your votes in. Get those likes in. Get those shares in. Hit the bell icon. And you know, be notified of new videos. You don't want to miss new videos. Who wants to miss new videos? Who wants to miss new challenges? Do you really want to miss new challenges? I don't want you to miss new challenges. You want to miss new music coming out? I mean, I got a new song coming out next week. Like, literally Monday, Angels Calling is dropping. It's my first single after Oracle. And, like, it is a dope song. Y'all got to hear the kind of rough mix and master of it during the stream the one day, and you know, it'll be the full song. It will be the full song, and you don't want to miss that. You don't want to miss that at all. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Okay, so we do have a skip the line. I was just checking. We have a skip the line coming in from Casual. We have a skip the line coming in from Casual. So y'all know to get your votes in. Get your votes in. Get your votes in. Because we're about to end this poll here. In 3, 2, 1. And while we're at it, can we get Tokeyo up to 100 subscribers? She wants to start streaming. She wants to start making art with y'all. They could probably see the movie behind me, Toke. And I would totally turn that off since that's a Disney movie. We're watching Wall-E. We love Wall-E. Wall-E is one of my all-time favorite movies. And I don't want YouTube to take me down for having Wall-E in my background. They are known to do that. So, sorry about that, Toke. Sorry about that. But we do have a skip the line coming in. Oh, we got 100% too. So, guess what? When you get 100%, you get that. You get the thumbs up frosted. And like I said, things are changing for next week's stream. We're going to have Weird Game Mondays. We're going to have... not Weird Game Mondays. Let's make Mondays Weird Game Tuesdays. Frosted Tested Wednesday through Friday. Jam House Saturdays. And What a Rap Podcast Sunday. So... I was about to say, I saw Wall-E. Dude, Wall-E is so good. Wall-E is one of my all-time favorite movies. Same with Robots. Robots. Robots is a great movie. And I love all the Pokemon movies. Like, straight up, I love the Pokemon movies. And I love Pokemon. And all the Dragon Ball Z movies. I could sit there and watch Dragon Ball Z movies all day. All day. All day. But yo, we got a track coming in from Casual and Jesus, but Casual sent. I got 5 on it. We about to get into yours right now, brother. Is the word emit? No? No? You can guess letters too. You can guess letters. You can guess letters. You can guess some letters. And then whatever you don't get, I will write down here. That way we can keep track, y'all. That way we can keep track. But we got one sent in from Casual. Let me get the video pulled up. Because if you skip the line, we bring the video up. If I can bring a video up. So yeah, let's bring that up. Let's bring that up. I'm stumped. Four letter word means sparking. Means sparkle. Yeah, yeah. Can I get an E? There is actually no E in it. And no B. There's no E or B. But let's get into this. We got Casual and Jesus Flex Friday 39. Flex or die. Remember, tonight. What is tonight? Flex Friday, y'all. 10:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. There is no T.
This YouTube broadcast I will is write intended that down. For adult viewers 21 so, years or older.
EBT. Oh, that's great. I just caught that.
So. Casual Records.
It's Flex Friday. Casual Toy Chat.
Flex Friday.
Welcome to the channel, the home of Flex Friday, with Kaz the Toy Collector and Bruce the Almighty. The weekly Flex track, make it boost up your psyche. Try to box us in, but you know we come out fighting. Pull up your shots, grab a blunt and put on your chains. You know we are the Flex, that shit runs in our veins. Pounds and trees get burned, company bottles get drained. The place for all the flex, G.I. Joe Transformers and He-Man. The work week is done and now it's time to unwind. Showing off the treasures we acquired on the grind. Sharing trending topics and 3D made designs. Involved with all the community, shout you out with a peace sign. Not today, Satan, you can't ruin my day. I'm crushing any obstacle that you might place in my way. Manifest a desired life until I'm placed in the grave. The wait is never enough, that's why
this beat is hard.
Chains. To get monetized, their rules we will not comply. You know we lit as fuck, lighting shit up like a firefly. 39 flexes deep, and
like
this one
that.
Is a battle cry.
Friday.
Never giving in, fuck the
Flex
odds.
Friday.
Flex and die.
There is no A.
Time to stand up and fight. Fuck the other side in the dark of the night. It's flex or die. Are you the Spartan that kicks or the one over the cliff? Time to man up. Put your flex on, bitch.
Put
against
your flex
all
on,
odds
bitch.
As we march against our foes. The future uncertain, outcome unknown. It can be one-on-one or one versus ten. Doesn't matter to me. I'm down to die for this shit. Die for this shit. Ride for this shit, piling more chains on, cause I'm ignorant, bitch. Coulda went with just one, but I need a whole lot of. Am I talking about chains or am I talking about boppers? Pouring out liquor, no mixer. Another Flex Friday to remember.
I like when they talk this shit,
picture.
I do.
How many shots till them candies get dropped?
I truly
trying to
do.
Knock the pussy out like my name is B-Hot. Enough cigarettes to make an iron lung pop. Enough Delta 8 to make the neighbors call the cops. Enough fucking change to
there
make
is
the
an
rocks back pop. I'm swimming in the juice, swan dies, belly flops. Burped in the crack, so I got that straight drop. King of this shit since they did the Diddy Bop. Hit after lick, POV pop shop. It's Flex Friday, bitch, I'm never gonna stop.
I agree, Speeds, this is dope. This is really dope. And the beat is dope. Okay, brother.
Time to stand up and fight. Fuck the other side in the dark of the night. It's flex or die. Are you the Spartan that kicks or the one over
nope,
the cliff?
Nope, not wink.
Time to man up. Put your flex on, bitch.
against all odds as we march against.
I like it when they talk their shit. I agree, Speed. They always do. And I like the fact they do it for fun. They're not trying to get rich or famous. They just do it. They're two homies hanging out, making dope music.
I ain't cheating. I played the hand.
Just hanging out, having fun. Being creative.
No nuts, no glory. Keeping it real, that's mandatory. The ops get left and dead, another body thrown on the quarry. Having a good
it's
time,
not
weak. That's the message that we glorify. Nope. Toes full of toys, and our houses are fortified. Not for the faint of heart, Bible thumpers get mortified. We screaming all night, go to sleep when we die.
This is where we fight. This is where they die. This is where we fight.
This is Flex and Die, everyone. I'm gonna put that poll up now.
Time to stand up and fight. Fuck the other side in the dark of the night. It's Flex or Die. Are you the Spartan that kicks or the one over the cliff? Time to man up, put your flex on, bitch. Against all odds as we march against our foes. The future uncertain, outcome unknown. It can be one-on-one or one versus ten. Doesn't matter to me, I'm down to die for this shit. Back at it, I love ratchets. Even if they lose the package, it's never static. It's never a surprise when you already had a
It's
hunch.
Hard to keep
Even
bars this long in a song, and that's good.
If she gets mad,
you're keeping me zoned in the whole time.
When the Flex Friday's over, make another track. If Kaz and I part ways and we're no longer brothers, I'll just take my ass back to Chef Bro Records.
This is where we fight. This is where they die. This is where we fight. This is where they die. This is where we fight. This is where they die. This is where we fight. This is where they
oh, I crossed this one. This is where the lines scream all night, sleep when we die. Can't run.
Time to stand up and fight. Fuck the other side in the dark of the night. It's Flex or Die. Are you the Spartan that kicks or the one over the cliff? Time to man up, put your flex on, bitch. Against all odds as we march against our foes. The future uncertain, outcome unknown. It can be one-on-one or one versus ten. Doesn't matter
to me, I'm down to die for the shit. And the beat's so hard. This beat's hard. Like, this beat is hard as shit. Like, super hard. And it would be so cool to do. Remember, tonight, Flex Friday, 10:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. He drops a link. You can join the live chat. I've joined the live chat before. It's always a great time. It's a great comedy. They always have fun. They always have a great time. You know, it's always fun. So definitely stop on over. Let me get you all the link. Let me get you all the link. Carly posted a link as well to be notified. He has a reminder up, so definitely go get notified. It's all about the comedy. I love comedy, and I think comedy is great. I think laughter is the best medicine, like Patch Adams said. Laughter is the best medicine. So, I just think people deserve a good laugh, and trust me, you'll be laughing. You'll be laughing. So please, get your votes in. Let me get this timer up for y'all. Let me get this timer up. While we got this timer up, make sure to go like the video. Make sure to go comment. Comments help the YouTube algorithm. Helps an artist out. It's completely free to hit the like, share, and subscribe. That support goes a long way. It definitely does. I appreciate everyone who shares my streams. I've seen Carly do it. I see Toke, Speezy, Mac, Willie G, Bentley. Everybody who shares my streams. Y'all are amazing. Even A-Money did. That's my brother. We got Ray Ray. I know Ray Ray's watching. What's up, Ray Ray? He's just trying to get back into his YouTube account. He can't get back into his YouTube account. So, yeah. Yeah. definitely check him out. It's always a fun time. I always have a laugh. It's always great. Like he says, he does the night shift to YouTube. Respect to that. So shout out to y'all for that. Like, I can't wait to see the 24-hour stream. Y'all, is there a K? There is no K in there. There is no K. There is no K. So while I write this up, remember to get your votes in. Y'all got to the end of this till I come back to get your votes in. There is no K. There is no K, but great guess though, Carly. Great guess. But we about to end this poll here in 3, 2, 1. Well, for What a Ride podcast, we're going to open up the phone lines on What a Ride podcast as well. And that way people can call in. That way people can call in and come chat. Because that's what we want to do. We want y'all to feel involved. So please call us. We're only here to talk. We'd love to talk. If y'all have any questions for myself, the guests, Speezy, Toke, anybody while we're doing What a Ride podcast, you're more than welcome to call when we do that. Give me a G, Pat. Amen, Brother Frost. Hell yeah. But y'all, we got 100% on that. Y'all got 100%, so that sticker is going to stay up till I put the G on there. There is no G, my brother. There's no G. There is no G. There is no G. Hell yeah. But y'all, we're about to get back into some email submissions. Again, some email submissions. We got a couple coming in from OG Thode. And we got one coming in from Speezy Hyde, which is a video. A video? Oh yeah, a video. So let's get into this. Let me download this real quick. Let me hit that real quick so I can adjust the sound for y'all. Okay. I gotcha. Can we get it? Z, Pat. There is Z. There is Z. And casual. You got it because you guessed the word, the letter. If you can tell me the word. If you could tell me the word back there. Casual, yeah. But there is a Z. Casual did finish out the word. Casual did finish out the word. Damn allergies, y'all. I'm tired of them. I'm tired of the allergies. It's crazy. I'm gonna do like an old RuneScape weapon next word. That's what I'm doing. When we come back, it'll be an old RuneScape word. Like an old RuneScape weapon. Like, when we come back, yeah, I'm going old school. And you know what? My little brother, Small Town Gems, is the one who gave me that one. So an old school weapon. It's ziz, means to sparkle. The word of that he finished out was this. Ziz means to sparkle. Means to sparkle. But while we're sitting here chilling, we got a track coming in from OG Thode. This is Playa to Playa.
How was that a note?
The beat's dope. Yeah. Look up to sparkle and say ziz.
Don't hate the player, hate the motherfucking game, man.
Dude, OG, this is dope. OG, dope. This is fire. Had to stump you a little bit. Say now for real, better check your hoe. It's quiet as kept. She fucking million on the low. Player to player, my nigga, that's real. You wouldn't have to deal with. It is skipping. Why is it skipping? Let's try it again. Let's end that poll. Let's end the poll here. Let's see why it's skipping. Let's try that again. I'm going to re-download it. Okay, I re-downloaded it. Let's try this again. How was that enough, huh? That she was your hoe. She had a ring on her finger, or tell me she was smoking, ho. So, check that bitch and don't be coming at me side. Let's try that now. We all in these clubs on Fridays. I'm the most pussy popping and trying to kill a bitch, man, you know. Yeah, see, it's skipping. I'm checking the timer on here, seeing if it's gonna skip. Yeah, if you can send me the link, that'd be great. I appreciate that. Hit that subscribe. What's up, Darrell? How you doing? Let me send the link. Hope you're doing well. Hope your Friday's going good. Hope everyone's Friday's going good. Hope everyone's doing great. Hope everyone's Friday is going well. Maybe it's a remix. I like remixes. But you know what? While we're waiting on OG Thode to send that track in, we do have another one coming in from OG Thode that we'll play while we're waiting on the other track. Let me hit pause real quick. Oh, what is it doing? There we go. We got DJ Throat, Louisiana, featuring DeRay the King. DeRay the King, while we're waiting on the next track to come in. Okay, had to adjust the sound real quick. Say, bruh, I think it's time somebody finally came up with a song ripping for the whole state of Louisiana. You know what I'm talking about? Not just the city or the hood faithful, but the whole boot. You know what I'm talking about? So this how we gonna come at with it, just like this. I'm from the LO. Okay, brother. I played Louisiana while we were waiting on that one. Votes in. This is Louisiana featuring DeRay the King. Oh yeah, that's a dope track. That was definitely a dope track. Let me give you all the link. Let me give you all the link. There's the link right there. Definitely a dope track. I agree with you, Speezy. I could see them both on there as well for that type of track as well. They all fit pretty damn good with each other. I like it. So you're from Louisiana, I take it then? OG Toad from Louisiana. That's dope. I love it. I love when people rep their states they're from. I love it. It's great. Like I always say, I might live in New York, may have been born in Pennsylvania, but Georgia is where I call home. Georgia is where I call home the most. Gotcha. I see it in there. I see your track right there. And since you sent me the link to the one on Reverb Nation, it's right below this one. So I can click the next one. But y'all, the timer is up. And you know once that timer is up, we put that poll up. Live in Louisiana from Texas. Hell yeah. But y'all, we about to end this poll here. About to end it here in 3, 2, 1. And we got 88% say Frosted. 88% say Frosted. Hell yeah. Let me put that link up one more time for y'all. Remember to go follow on Reverb Nation. What we're going to do is we're going to take a quick song break. And then when we come back, we're going to get into the next tracks by OG Toad and then Speezy Hyde. So send your music into frostedtoss@gmail.com. We offer a $5 skip the line feature, $10 official review feature. And when we come back, we're going to get back into some emails and hanging out with y'all. It is Friday. It's a chill day. It's a chill out day. And I like chilling out with y'all. So... who don't like it and why, lol. Yeah, exactly. If artists like to know, like, what is their style, like, if it's your style, if it's your, like, sound, or, like, the sound style. I think it was a good track. I definitely like it. Dope track. Keep up the great work. Hell yeah, fam, frost it or toss it. Bro, I had to go back through my YouTube today before we did the live and stuff. I didn't realize my tags weren't being put in my live stream. I was like, you gotta be kidding me. So I guess you'll learn to double check. I had to learn that today. So now we started putting the Frost or Toss It tag in the actual videos. When you type in Frost or Toss It, now we should show up. Y'all could probably hear the train in the background. I love it. Good old country life right now. Hear the train in the background. Quiet night out. We got a train. I am sorry, y'all. But we're going to take a quick song break. And when we come back... I hit the toss on accident, brother. My bad. Hey. I've done it to myself, to an artist. And I've admitted, I was like, damn, I hit toss it by accident. But... hey, accidents happen, and that's what is great about it. That is what's great about it. At least we have such an honest community and a great community. Frostbite community, the 3NT community, great communities. Great moderators in both communities. Great supporters of both communities. You got... damn, dude, we got so many great people. I've met so many cool people. Met Casual, I met Bruce, I've met Mac. You know, now we have Carly, now we got... Speezy on the team. We got Tittor on the... man. I did it on my song last night too. Laughed my ass off. Yeah. But it happens. It definitely happens. But you know what? Since I really like the song, we don't play it very much anymore. We're going to play Runaway. And when we come back, we're going to get back into emails. So send your songs for us at gmail.com. We'll be right back after these commercial breaks.
how you feel every day. It's okay to keep it real. It's okay how you feel. It's okay to make your mind run away from the real. Never hold back on your dreams, yeah, hold them tight. Never give up, hold everything with a pride. Never bow down to the man with the loud mouth. Never hold shit with your heart, just let it out. It's okay.
Your favorite devil spawn, little Nikki, here to tell you about something super cool. Be creative, be you. Yeah, that's right. It's not just a clothing store. It's a vibe, a feeling, a whole lifestyle, baby. At Be Creative, Be You, we ain't about fitting in some boring old mold. Nah, we're about celebrating you, your quirks, your style, your individuality. We got threads for everyone, from the trendsetters to the trailblazers. Let me tell you, they're all at prices that won't make you want to sell your soul. So why blend in when you can stand out? Come on down to Be Creative, Be You, where we encourage you to unleash your inner fashionista and rock that look like it's nobody's business. Check us out at BeCreativeBU.com. Use promo code Frosty at checkout to save 5% off your order. And let's get funky, baby. You know you wanna. Hey there, are you love?
Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back, everyone. We got the track coming in from OG Thode. Coming in next from the emails, so send your songs over for us to toss. We got one more coming in from Speezy Hyde, so if you want to send your tracks in between here and there, we'll get to them. And then after that, we'll probably call it a night. That way we can all hang out and enjoy our Friday night. And, you know, chill. And chill out. But, y'all, we got a track coming in from OG Thode called Player. To Playa. Y'all ready for this?
How was that a no? That she was your host. She had a ring on a finger. Well, tell me she was smoking close. So, check that bitch and don't be coming at me sideways. You know how these hoes be up in these clubs on Fridays. On the low pussy popping and trying to get a draw with me. If we smell a bitch, man, you know how these dogs be trying to fuck. And if she let us do, she fuck. That's why right now today it ain't now, hoes.
So how long you been a musician for?
Same thing,
player
to
player,
that's real. So make that same play. Don't hate the player, hate the motherfucking game. Hey, nigga, just for you and me, your best to try to maintain. Shit, that bitch.
I like the beat too. The link for y'all. So when we start the poll, well, not the poll, but the timer, I give y'all the link. 30 plus years. Oh, hell yeah. This is Playa to Playa by OG Thode. So y'all definitely follow this link I'm about to give you. See that link right there? Click that link and follow. Click that link and follow. Helps the artists grow, gets them in the algorithm, follow them on Reverb Nation. Reverb Nation's a great site. Definitely a dope site. I used to promote a lot of stuff on this as well. It's a good site to promote your music. It really is. So definitely check it out. Definitely check it out. So go follow, go like, go share, go subscribe. And don't miss out. Don't miss out. Oh, we gotta skip the line. We gotta skip the line coming through from casual. We gotta skip the line coming through. Let me open that up as well. So y'all, let me check this while you get your boats in. So get your boats in, get your boats in. Yes, we gotta skip the line from casual. Just to double check, because sometimes my phone double messages myself for some odd reason. Yo chat, we gotta lock in. I may not know C-Frost as much as I know Speez, but Speez always has good word for Frost. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you. And he called you Fonzie. Okay, cool, cool. I've heard your name as well. They have chatted about you on the gaming. So, nice to meet you. I appreciate you stopping in, and I appreciate Speez having nice words to say about me. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you so much. We're about to end this poll here in 3, 2, 1. We got 100% frosted. When we get 100%, we throw that frosted sticker up. Subscribe if you haven't, guys. Yes, exactly. Subscribe. Subscribe right now. We're 21 away. We're 21 away from a 24-hour stream. We're going to have guest appearances both in person and digitally. We're going to have Speezy. He's going to call in one of the challenges digitally. We're going to have Casual and Bruce. We're going to have Tittor. We're going to have 3&T. Yo, we're going to have a bunch of guest appearances for the 24-hour stream. We might even have Tittor here the whole stream. So, y'all, it's going to be cool. It's going to be great. So, it'll be cool to see what is done. And I can't wait for it. Fonzie's a good homie for sure. And awesome, Mac. It's going to be a banger. Hell yeah. I have been subscribed since day one. I appreciate it. I appreciate it so much. Y'all's love and support means the world to me. Means the world to me. We got an ad. Hold on, everyone. Hold on, everyone. I'm going to let the ad play through because it helps the channel. Helps their channel. I want my homies to grow. I want everyone I support to grow. So I let these ads play through. So add revenue on the channel. Add revenue on the homies' channels. I do it for all the homies that have ad revenue. I'll let it play through. Even I'll mute it before I play the track. Because I love it. I love watching people grow. So y'all, we got to skip the line coming in from casual. But this is Jesus and Casual flexing. They sound so happy out there. My niece and nephew are outside. They sound so happy. Jesus and Casual flexing.
This YouTube broadcast is intended for adult viewers 21 years or older.
Get the video up since you skipped the line. Happy Friday, Frost fam. What's up, Reza? Happy Friday, brother. Happy Friday. Hope you're doing well.
It's Flex Friday, where all the bitches get wet.
Gods of the Flex, angel wings on my chest. It's paying homage to all the pussy I've laid to rest. Got the cig in my mouth, damn in the glass. It's time to start your fucking weekend with Jesus and Cass. I'm gassing up, about to take a flight out to Pluto. Who knows, I really am a whole vibe Pluto. Digging deep and Kulo, can't be worried about a Pluto. A demon dog until the day I quote, call me Cujo. And I'ma play until my last card, fucking Uno.
Oh, this beat is hard as shit.
To the day that I, you know, rude ho, two flows, black and white, two-tone. And you already know, Cass my dog, we a duo. Every Friday night we bring the flex with a new show. Don't do it for money, might as well do it for kudos. Tufo, D-Stones, give her, D-Bone. Hit that shit so good it make her want to write home. Treat it like first Sunday, bless us with another message. 100 proof communion and a good smoke session. There's gotta be a reason that we doing all this flexing. We copping all the shit that we ain't have as adolescents. Keep rapping about the same shit, yeah, there's a checklist. Delta 8, chains, liquor, don't forget the cigarettes. And all the fam are nothing but
this beat is hard as hell.
When you throw one stone, then we sending out two birds. Big herd, nacho, average, toy nerds. These motherfuckers know that there was no show. Truer, word to the wise, stay the fuck off our mind. If we gotta pay attention, then you gonna pay the time. Word to C-Dog, that's what's up to my niggas. When I was growing up,
cross,
I used to wanna be a preacher. My brother taught me how to be a different type of leader. Shout to Ken Dog, show me how to lead them bitches. Flexin', what you think we all here for? Blessings, what you think we burning sage for? Reckless, what you think we ready to change
for? Y'all get your flexes
for
up in the chat. Get them flexes up in the chat. Come on, flex in the chat.
It's Friday and it's time to get lit. We them wild boys, you might see a bitch strip. Taz and Toy Collector, and it's time to go live. Put your seatbelt on, time to take a fucking ride. Hit the highway, I'm doing damn near 90. Pocket ditching off a list from a block by the pine. If I want it, then I get it.
20 more subs, 21 more.
Fucking a mold, but they see we still shining. Whoa, Kimasabi, collecting toys is a hobby. Toting trees until it's foggy. Taking shots until we groggy. But I leave that pussy private. They may talk, but don't want problems. Links in the chat and send the model. Jesus, pour up the fucking bottle. Hype it up till it's full throttle. 20 with an up with no role models. Summer drip, we might need goggles. Keep it moist, ain't no dry waffle. Anyone can join us, really to flex. Real recognize real, so it's nevertheless. Doing it for free, cause we won't get a check. But God smiling down, so we still be blessed. No, it ain't no, we not pressed. Got a Rolex with no defects. How the hell they so perplexed? Are the folks we able to connect? Like the Toy Collector version of Joe Rogan. Tons of laughter, shots of smoking. 3D designs of your own clothing. We do the shit for y'all. We promoting the live spot on a Friday night. From individuality, jeopardize your life. Place for yourself, ain't no despite. Subscribe to life for your mobile device. Moral of the stories and the shit for the people in a haystack. We're that needle, the best kept secret. Our views was
sorry, everyone.
ADHD for me, they just seem to know. Send that check, get it right back. Get to yourselves, they don't like that. So much fun to catch contact. Syndicate, wildcats, I can't move.
I love the energy.
Anyone join, no need for inquiry. Cat Boy Collector, Bruce Almighty. Welcome everyone to another Black Friday. Flexin', what you think we all here for? Blessings, what you think we burning sage for? Reckless, what you think we wear the chains for? Jesus, why you think the dam is poured? It's another Flex Friday and it's time to get lit. We the wild boys, you might see a bitch strip. Taz a Toy Collector and it's time to go live. Put your seatbelt on, time to take a fucking ride.
I got you in a second. Hell yeah.
iPhone 15.
Uh-oh, everyone, we got an ad showing. We got an ad showing. Hold on, y'all. Hold on, y'all. We don't want the ad showing on YouTube. We got an ad showing. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Fonzie is going to send in a song. If you don't mind checking out what he sends in before mine tonight, if that's possible, brother. If you don't care, I'll do it for you. I'll definitely do it for you. I'll definitely do that for you. But y'all, get your votes in. Get your votes in while we get this timer up. Get this vote in while you get the timer up. I want to get y'all the link real quick to flexing. While I get y'all the link to flexing. While I get y'all the link to flexing. That is the link. Oh, you're good. I trust you. I trust you, Razor. I trust you. I haven't messaged you or anything, bro. You good. You good. I trust your word. I trust you. I trust you. So, y'all, once that timer runs out, we're going to end this poll. We're going to end this poll. Hell yeah. Okay, Fonzie, I got yours. I got Speezy's. And I got Razor. I do have to take a quick song break real quick. I have to go get a drink. I wasn't able to go get a drink before I came back on. So we are going to take a quick song break. It'll be a quick song. So y'all get your votes in. Get your votes in because we're about to end this poll here. In 3, 2, 1. Hi, Connor Khan. All the cool kids together when I'm at work. What's up, Mac the Human? Hope you're doing great. Hope you're doing great. And we got 100%. 100%. So we're going to throw that frosted up. Throw that frosted up. So, y'all, throw that frosted up. But, y'all, we'll be right back. I'm going to take a quick song break so I can get a drink. Then when we get in here, I'm going to play Fonzie's track. And then we'll get into the next few email submissions for the night. If we get any more tonight, I will go live tomorrow. So while I'm taking a quick song break, I'll put this poll up. While we're on song break, I'll come back and check the poll. I will check the poll. I will check the poll. So y'all, we're gonna play. Let's play Set in Stone featuring Tittor. Let's do that. We're going to play Set in Stone featuring Tittor. And when we come back, everyone, we're going to get into some more music reviews.
Stone frostbite is a way to go. Yeah, you already know that I got that work like DreamWorks. Yeah, that's just that teamwork. Fuck it, run it. Everybody knows that we done it, done it. Now we gotta get this hit like Seafrost Tittor. Gonna kill this shit like homage. What, bitch?
You think we play a lot? We gotta set it stone. You think you own the lot? We gotta set it stone. Getting paid, get the rock. Make the lena own. Champion, title shot.
Everybody else, so I did this shit and I climbed that shelf. Motherfucker, tell me what you're gonna do when I get to the top shelf like a top G. Oh well, fuck it, I'ma run that bank. Fuck it, I'ma run that thing. Fuck it, everybody gotta say my name, so I bring it back in a positive way. Be creative, be you. Everybody knows that I see you, see you. Everybody see through, see through, see through. Now I gotta get it back set in stone. You see you.
You think we play a lot? We gotta set it stone. You think you own the lot?
Your favorite devil spawn, little Nikki, here to tell you about something super cool. Be creative, be you. Yeah, that's right. It's not just a clothing store, it's a vibe, a feeling, a whole lifestyle, baby. Happy creator be you, we ain't about fitting in some boring old mold. Nah, we're about celebrating you, your quirks, your style, your individuality. We got threads for everyone, from the trendsetters to the trailblazers. Let me tell you, they're all at prices that won't make you want to sell your soul. So why blend in when you can stand out? Come on down to Be Creative Be You, where we encourage you to unleash your inner fashionista and rock that look like it's nobody's business. Check us out at BeCreativeBeYou.com. Use promo code Frosty at checkout to save 5% off your order. And let's get funky, baby. You know you wanna.
Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Well, looks like we're streaming again tomorrow, everyone, for another episode of Frosty Tosses. So yeah, we'll come on tomorrow for an episode of Frosty Tosses for another hour as well. And then, you know what we'll do? We'll have another day of hanging out, and then Sunday, kind of a rest day, and then next week we're going to start doing a bunch of videos, and then next Sunday is Speezy's pretty much are going to be on here weekly. So next week it's going to be dope. Much love, fam. We appreciate y'all. Absolutely. Remember, 3&T is also dropping a track out with Reza as well. T. Keith and King Reza, Real Loud. That drops tomorrow. Tomorrow. So definitely check it out. Definitely check it out. And I did get your tracks in here. So am I playing the one from you, Spees, or the one from you, Fonzie? Which one am I playing? Which one? Just a video. Which one? I'll play the one I think I got from you. Okay, let's see. Well, let me see if it'll let me download it. There we go. I think we got it. Okay. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for subscribing. I appreciate you so much. Thank you, Mark, for subscribing. Thank you. Thank you. And when you subscribe, it shows up here. You see that? You see that? That's so dope. So when you subscribe, it does show up. So yeah, be a subscriber. Have it show up on live stream. We also offer a text-to-speech feature as well. We do. We do. I want the backpack so bad too. Hey, hold off on the backpack, because I'm going to tell you now, I'm doing a new design for that. The Raptar backpack. I got a new design coming out. It won't say Raptar in the front of it. It's just going to be the Raptar. It is dope. That on Twitch. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. So y'all, welcome to Frosty Tosses. If you're new, it's Independent Artist Music Review, where we review your music, you send it to me, and my audience votes Frosty Tosses, and I try to give you the best advice that I can. I try to give you the best advice that I can. I've been a musician since 2008. I was a songwriter prior to that. I started writing music when I was 11 years old, and I started recording when I was 18, 19. But I also did battle rap before that, before cameras were cool and everybody had one. So, y'all, we got one coming in from Fonzie. We got one coming in from Fonzie. It's just him and his buddy playing guitar and singing. So let's get into this. Let me start it back over. It's a short video, y'all. Let me get the poll up. Let me get the poll up.
And the memories, you tortured my head.
See, I call mine Raptar because I had to do it for, you know, legal reasons. But Reptar is one of my favorite characters as well.
Fuck your dude.
I like the vibe of this. This is just this song is just on the spot, by the way. Definitely good. You should get into a studio and definitely record that. Get into a studio or a microphone or something and record that, because that's really good. Now, was that you singing? Were you singing or that? Because that's definitely good. I do not have a link to that, everyone. I'm playing the guitar and we were drinking. Oh, okay. Okay. I'm playing the guitar. That's dope. That's dope. That's definitely dope. I would like to hear a studio version as well. Very talented. Musicians are very talented. Guitar is a very, very complex instrument. And like I say to Speezy as well, for everybody who plays guitar, totally a talent that you gotta work for. So I really like it. Super talented on the guitar. Your buddy is good on the vocals. I think y'all should definitely do a studio mix of that. So y'all get your votes in. I'm gonna leave the timer up a little bit longer because that was a shorter song. Definitely good. Like to hear more of you playing guitar, actually. Even if it's just you playing your guitar, you can send it in. Please send it in. I'd like to hear it. The audience would like to hear it. Guitar is nice. It's definitely an instrument that takes a lot of time to learn. I am recently learning, thanks to Speezy a little bit, teaching me a little bit. Haven't had a lot of time to practice with everything that's going on, but I'm going to get back into that, because I promised I'd play my mom a song on her birthday. So y'all, we're going to end this poll here in 3, 2, 1. And we got, I'm just waiting for it to load up, everyone. It's been taking a second. We had that weird crash that YouTube had. And we got 84%. We got 84%. 84%. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Yeah, we're going to go back in order here. So I'm going to play OG Thoth, then I'm going to play Speezy Hyde, and then we got Razor. That way we can go back in order. Because it went OG Thoth, then Fonzie, since Speezy Hyde traded his place like a homie. I'll play Speezy Hyde after this. After OG Thoth. Play the bros music. Hell yeah. And it looks like we're going live tomorrow too, y'all. So tomorrow's going to be great too. Going to be great. Gotta love technology, bro. I tell Speezy all the time, technology hates me. I was trying to play Xbox with my nephew earlier a little bit, trying to get him into the army base, and they kept getting me. Oh, and T-Keep, bro, I figured out how to get into the army base. This one's dope. Second fave on Oracle. Man, I am so glad y'all love Oracle. Like, it's an honor that y'all love Oracle. It is. But y'all, we got a song coming in from OG Thoth. This one's called Another Man's Woman. This is Another Man's Woman. Closing time. Okay. I don't wanna do
just keeps on coming. She's saying be patient.
Just be patient.
My day is coming.
I like this vibe. This is a chilled vibe.
In love with another man's woman. I'm in love with another man's boo. Now how did I get myself in this situation? The whole time she's in my ear.
I do like this. I do like this.
Yeah, she's my baby.
You said that's you on bass?
But not my woman. She's not my woman, no. My boys all tell me that love so much better when stolen.
I agree. This is smooth. The title makes me think of 8-Ball Lodge Double. Oh yeah. Hell yeah, that's OD though. Another man's woman. I like the vibe of that. That is such a good vibe. That is a dope vibe. Such a good song. Bro, right? It's like, I like the fact that this channel has so much music that fits so much. So much. And I love it. I truly love it. I truly, truly love it. It's really dope, and it's cool, and I like it. I think it's dope, and we got the timer up, y'all. OG Thode, definitely a talented artist. I think, like you did, you got multiple genres, you know, and I really like your music, and I'll check out your podcast as well. I'll try to check it out as well. I'm going to hit the subscribe to you real quick right there. You'll see that I subscribe to you. I'll check out your podcast. You know, if you're ever looking for a guest, a digital guest, let me know. I'm always down. If you ever want to be a guest on What a Ride podcast, we'll get it scheduled. And we're looking to do guests with everybody. Everyone. Nothing's off the table. We're looking for teachers. We're looking for chefs. We're looking for artists. We're looking for servicemen. We're looking for, you know, everybody, everyday people. You know, we're looking for everyday people. We just want to sit here and chat with y'all and hang out. So, hell yeah. So, definitely check out the link. But we're about to end this poll here in 3, 2, 1. And we got 86% say frosted. 86% say frosted. Hell yeah, 86%. That's dope. Appreciate that. Appreciate y'all getting your votes. And what's up, Tittor? What's up, broski? How you doing? Hope your Friday's going great. Hope your Friday's going well. Tittor's the bro and the producer of FrostByte. Okay, who's hating, LOL? How's Friday? My Friday's going okay. My Friday's going okay. It's going okay. It's going okay. I'm here chilling with y'all on Friday. I'm here chilling with y'all. Having a great time. I'm enjoying the music. Everybody wants me to go live tomorrow, which is awesome. So I'm going to go live tomorrow as well. And then on Sunday, we're going to take a break. And then next week, we're going to try the whole week. So, hell yeah, definitely. Definitely check out the music that we got coming in. And remember, tomorrow we're having another episode of Frost or Tasa as well. So, I think it'll be great. It'll be real good. I can't wait. I can't wait. Next track we got coming in is Speezy Hyde. Cold Eyes featuring Tittor. Cold Eyes featuring Tittor. Y'all got to hear the original last night. And here's the track today, y'all. I'll give y'all a little snippet of the video that he's got. Came at a good time, facts. But y'all, definitely check out the music video. I'm not gonna give you all the full thing. You gotta go check it out yourself. You gotta check it out yourself. And while you're there, please hit the like, share, and subscribe. Tittor with the mix. Yeah, the dope mix. This is a dope ass mix. The video is really good too. The video is really, really good. You did a great job on the video. Yo, this is Cold Eyes featuring Tittor. Yo, get your votes in. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Speezy, you are getting at using the mic. Makes it easier for mixing. Hell yeah. Yeah, Speezy's coming in with that. That fire, y'all. That fire. So make sure to go check it out right here. Dope track. Dope track. Definitely go there. Hit the like, share, subscribe. And while I'm here with Speezy, I'm gonna leave my comment. Because, y'all, he released this while we were streaming. I haven't got to watch that yet. But I'm going to go and comment there and give a like. So you know my comment's there. Better show up. Show up my comment. Why didn't it show my comment? I guess I'll do the comment again. Yeah, it's not showing my comment. For some odd reason. Well, you might have two comments. You might have two comments there, Speezy. But y'all go like, share, subscribe. Let me put this timer up. Let me put that timer up. We're going to do one more track tonight, y'all. Thank you, Tittor. I definitely want to keep working with your fam. You helped me learn a lot and improve, too. I appreciate it. Hell yeah. It's always about growth. It's so dope. I think it's a dope track. I saw that. I'm going there as soon as you end. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Thank you so much for sending in tracks tonight too, everyone. I've had some great music tonight. I've had some dope music tonight. I've seen them both, homie. All good. You can delete one if you'd like, brother. So it doesn't look like I'm spamming your YouTube. It's just so... YouTube's been acting up a little bit lately. It has been. But we're about to end this poll here. 3, 2, 1. And we got 100% say Frosted. Like I said, when we come back for Frosted Toss-It next week, the Frosted sticker will be different. It's going to be animated. So it's not only going to glitch, it's going to have other stuff with it. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Nah, double up, fam. Hell yeah. Double up them comments. Throw it in the YouTube algorithm right now. Like, In Canada, if you ask for a double-double, they will give you a coffee with 2 milk, 2 sugar. Oh, shit. Huh. See? Learn something new every day. Learn something new every day. That's cool. That's so cool. See, I would love to have an episode where you come on, Tittor, and explain, like different things that y'all do compared to us in the States. Like, I love doing that. So even if we have anybody from other countries and stuff, I'd love to chat with y'all to see what you do from different states. I think it'll be great. See, I'm not a big fan of coffee either. The second word was ziz, which means sparkle. It's another word for sparkle. It is another word for sparkle. And the word before this one was afore, which was another word to before. See, I say soda. I say soda. That's something I say because of when I was down south. I call it soda. Call it soda. What do you all call it? Speezy calls it pop. While y'all are answering that, we got another email submission here. We got an email submission here from King Razor. This is Dead and Gone Remix, y'all. Let's get into this. Tittor says, I say pop. Pull time, pull time. Okay, we'll do a poll after this. We're going to do a poll after this. I like this.
Is a man with a strap by the name of nah. I ain't gotta do that. I'm a man and I stand with my hands on some facts. I land a smack dab in the middle of the map. And I came in the game for the sake of the game. It's a shame that the game will remain the same way. But I've been doing this before the chains and the pay bomb. That's all I'm about. Bomb, hit bomb, hold bomb, throw in the drought. And I stay smoked out. Something like a dog or a whiz. My brain is so gone. Need to slow down, but I'm on a fast track on my last lap.
Not me sing, but I did write the hook too. Oh, hell yeah. I'm always gonna say pop. My one buddy says pop too. It's cool. Ain't gone away, but I bet their asses miss me, bro, cause I'm gone. Quick with the flick of an instant envision. One hell of a future, now I'm giving what I saw. I'm confused with thoughts of how to do this. Make the old dead and gone, create new for that movement. See another cute face and be like, hey, how you doing? It's a dope track. I'm just coolin'. Really, I'm just shooting for the stars at large and
bro.
We should do another remix of this and let me scream the hook. Let me scream the hook. A Dead and Gone remix where I scream the hook. What do you think of that? What do you say to that? What do you say to that? But yeah, there's the link. Make sure to go like, share, subscribe to King Razor. Get him up to 100 subscribers as well. Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all. Yes, I say soda. Yeah, that's where I got it from when I lived in Georgia when I was a kid. I love Georgia. I've always considered Georgia home. To me, Georgia will always be home. Because I've been trying to do more screaming music. Definitely been trying to do more screaming music. Definitely. I agree. Casual. That was a good remake. Definitely was. I can send you the wave. Oh, hell yeah. We say cold drink here. Oh, that's what's up. That's cool. Yeah, see? I say both. Just depends on the day. Soda pop. I have a buddy that says soda pop as well, but my one buddy that I've worked with, he calls it pop and I call it soda. And when we go out to like lunch or something, when we'd work and everything, and he would say, yeah, can I get a, I'm going to get a pop. Do you want a pop? I'd be like, yeah, I'd like a soda. He was like, you mean pop? No, I mean, I'd like a soda. It's always great. I loved it. It's cool. It's freaking awesome. It's dope. So y'all, this is the Dead and Gone remix by King Reza. So please, like I said, go to the link, hit the like, share, subscribe. And remember, he also has a track dropping with T. Keith tonight, I think at midnight or tomorrow in the morning. It'll be out tomorrow on 420, and it's called Real Loud. So remember, check it out as well. Check it out as well. But y'all, we about to end this poll here. We about to end it in 3, 2, 1. And we got 100% say Frosted. See what I mean? When we get 100%, we get that. We get that when we get 100%. See that right there? Well, I'm pointing the wrong way. Right there. I gotta remember, right is left and right, left is right. Gonna be a banger. I think it'd be kind of cool. I'm always down with doing dope stuff. Tittor said, I sampled Hotel California. I'm gonna send it. On a hot Georgia day, it'd be, can I get a drink? Don't care what. Oh, facts, man. I remember the ice cream trucks when I was a kid coming around. When I was like 4 years old at 7 o'clock in the morning because it was so hot. Because it was so hot. My dad accidentally bought a black leather couch set when we lived in Georgia. And when we lived in Blue Ridge. And oh my. We need a Georgia. Oh, dude, yes. Yes. Yes, Luda. Oh, Ludacris, word of mouth. I am so grateful every day for that album. I am so grateful every day to that album. Shout out to my homie Cameron. If I never would have traded him my Limp Bizkit CD for that Ludacris CD. Bro, I don't know where C-Frost would be today. A lot of people think that Eminem got me into like rap and hip hop and all that. Nah, Ludacris got me really into the harder rap and just doing it. I did an Old Town remake that I never released. See, that's cool. Y'all should send this stuff in tomorrow. Save it for tomorrow's episode and send it in. Send it in tomorrow, because guess what? We're coming back for another episode of Frost or Toss It. We're coming back for another episode of Frost or Toss It tomorrow, so y'all get to hang out with me tomorrow. We're going to hang out on Saturday. We're going to chat about a little bit about what's going to go on next week. Like I said, Speezy Hyde is going to be a weekly co-host on What a Ride podcast starting next Sunday. So on this Sunday, we're going to chat. Him and I, we're going to have a little, I think we can call on Facebook if it'll let us. It hasn't been letting us do all that. But we're going to have to figure that out so we can come up with topics every week. And I think I got a couple topics I'd like to chat with them about. So hell yeah. Hell yeah, that's dope. Ludacris is an amazing artist. I agree. He's a great lyricist. Rollout is one of my favorite songs by him. That's the song I always had on repeat. Rollout. And Move Bitch with Mystical. I love Mystical. His voice is so dope. I love artists with dope voices. So I'm going to end the episode like I always do. I want to shout out everybody for coming through tonight and sending dope music. We've had dope music tonight. Remember to go subscribe to 3&T Pro Gaming. You have to be subscribed to C-Frost, 3&T Pro Gaming, in order to get a chance to win a copy of GTA 6 and an Xbox Series X. Make sure to check out 3&T Productions. They go live Monday, Tuesday. They go live on the weekends. They do Bump It Over Dump It on Monday and Tuesday. And they just go live and hang out during the week. Also, go check out Casual. He goes live on Wednesday Friday, and Saturday. Tonight is Flex Friday at 10:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Make sure to check out Tittor as well. Make sure to check out Tittor as well. Make sure to check out Tittor. Make sure to check him out. Make sure. Now, Tittor did send the song. He did say he was going to send it. Y'all, we might have to play this for y'all. Might have to play this for y'all, or you want me to wait till tomorrow, Tittor? Tittor, do you want me to wait till tomorrow, bro? Because I could do that. I won't listen to it till tomorrow, so you have my live reaction tomorrow. Oh, dude, How Low is great as well. How Low is great as well. I'm going to play the song. You know, I'm going to play the song for Tittor. Since Tittor made the intro, we just promoted some channels. Let's listen to a couple tracks. Let's play a couple tracks. Let's play this track right now by Tittor. And then we're going to do the outro like I always do. This is his Hotel California trap sampled beat. Let's play this real quick. Let's play some of this for y'all. Let's play some of this. One last song, y'all. One last song. Let's end Friday out with a bang. And then when we come back tomorrow, we're going to start with a bang. Let's go. Let's go. Let's do this thing right here. And remember, check out Tittor at bstars.com/Tittor. Links below. Always check it out. Check out every one of the artists of Frostbite. Tittor's producer of Frostbite. He's been helping so much with all that. I appreciate him. Turn this up a little bit more for y'all. Oh, this is dope, though. OG Toad said, I need this or at least a verse. Oh, I love the mellow vibe. Let me put this poll up, y'all. I was just zoned out and vibing. I'm gonna let it play a little bit longer since I forgot to put the poll up. This is where you can go and get Tittor's beats, since there's no link to the track, because it's still working out. Yo, get your votes in, get your votes in. We'll play some of this in the background. That's what I'm going to do. You know what we're going to do? Since this is a dope, dope beat, we're going to end this night on this instrumental as well. So please get your votes in. Get your votes in. Get your votes in. Some lo-fi type hip-hop vibe for sure. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Get your votes in. Get your votes in. Let me put the timer up for y'all. There y'all go. Timer is up. I'm gonna play this in the background for y'all. We'll play this in the background so y'all can get your votes in. That way we can end the episode on such a dope instrumental. Make sure to check out beatstars.com/Tittor. Get your beats today. Check out everybody below for real. Check out Casual. Check out 3&T. Check out Speezy. Check out Tokeyo. Check out King Razor. Check out Mac. Check out everyone. Come on, let's go. Check out everyone. Check out everyone. And be super, super supportive of the genre and the love, the underground, the community. Thanks for putting in the show for us. Absolutely. I love doing this. I love hanging out with y'all. I will see you over in the chat. I apologize for not being on the chat on Wednesday. My internet was acting up because of the storm we were having. But I'll be there tonight. I'll be in there commenting, hanging out with you and Bruce. Chilling out. Maybe I'll make a guest appearance as well for a few minutes if you would like. So y'all, everyone, I'm going to end the episode like I do every night. I'm going to end this poll here in 3, 2, 1. 100% say Frosted. We're going to throw this Frosted up here, Tittor. Like I said, everyone, check out Tittor at BeatStars. So it's beatstars.com/Tittor. Everyone, I'm going to end it like I always do. So be creative, be you, be safe out there. It's a crazy world we live in. I'll catch everyone for an extra episode of Frosted Toss It tomorrow night. And I appreciate every single one of you sending in music. Have a good night. Catch y'all tomorrow at 7:15 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
Review. You can see if they gon' floss or toss your in-